Come on, y'all, hurry up.
Okay, now what do we do with this fat ass?
There's only one place a king can cope when he's alone, and that's on his motherfucking porcelain throne.
Surprise, darknesses! Even though you got Elvis back to Graceland, I still got you for breaking in and killing Elvis Presley. Operation Ghetto Blaster was a success. Maybe not the way I envisioned it, but whatever. Kissinger, I got the body. Start the countdown for the end bomb.
Well, I guess it's as close as I'm gonna get to going out in a blaze of glory. So if this is the way Black Dynamite is meant to end, squeeze the trigger, motherfucker.
Honeybee, now ain't the time for you to be opening up your ass again.
That ain't my ass opening this time.
Well, Mr. President, what an honor having you here at Graceland. Why are you and these strange colored folk holding guns on each other in my master bedroom?
Stop the countdown, Kissinger. The fat is alive.
My goodness, I must have missed something. Once in a while, I pass out for a couple days and wake myself. One of these days, I'm gonna run and wake myself to death. Here, you want a polyoxidona, silly, thala, phala, tenacana, bada, sana, sana, axifolic, folic, gotta send a mala, fala, silithine?
Long live your king, Tricky Dick. Long live your king.
Dynamite! Dynamite!
Damn good!